Bill is calving 360 cows, and the newborn calves are moved from the calving pen into the main farmyard in a cattle trailer once a day. There are 12 pens here that can hold 12 calves each, so 144 calves in total. Here, the bull calves are separated from the heifers and placed into different pens. The bulls are sold privately to a local beef farmer at 1 week of age. There's a 4-foot concrete area to the front of each pen, and then an 8-foot straw lie back with a timber plank holding back the straw. Calves are fed twice a day for the first month using a teat feeder with separate compartments to give slow drinkers the same chance to feed and identify those with a weak appetite. Heifer calves are fed milk replacer. Bull calves are fed waste milk pumped down from the dairy. There's a loft area at the back of the shed for the power washer, the water heater, the milk replacer mixer, and the bags of milk replacer. A long hose from the mixer fills the milk feeders down at the pens. The facilities, the protocol, and the attention to hygiene are all about keeping the calves in the best possible health.